It's a frustrating start to the season. We had chances to score today, but couldn't find the back of the net. What happened today?
Yeah, no, we started well. We was positive on the front foot, and obviously silly free kick away that we give away far down in the final third of our touchline. One ball over to the top of the back of our wall, and someone's not cleared their line. It's just gone straight in without anyone touching them really. So 1-0 down, going at half time. Sorry, just before half time, we had some chances, two clear cut chances. Corey's obviously great build up, great movement, passing, put through. He took it early, and I think he could have took another touch, but he put it just wide, and it seems to be summing us up at the minute. It's not getting the luck and the ruck of the, the rub of the green. But no, look, coming up 1-0 at half time, they're a good team, and we, it could have gone either way. I think if we would have got that goal, go out second half. And they would have been panicking a little bit, but we didn't take it. We didn't come in at half time. had a good chat. They're honest lads, and they said what they had to do, and yeah, they was right with what, you know, I was coming out with, and I agreed, and went out there, and again we give away a silly free kick, get punished for it, free header at the far post back, and then it drops in between three of our players, so they're right winger, and he smashes it in the back of the net. So yeah, a bit frustrating.
We have a game on Saturday and then on bank holiday Monday at home against East Farlock. First, we have an away game against Canvey.
Yeah.
How are we going to prepare the boys for them two games in such short notice?
Thursday night, we'll have a thorough session. We'll work on a few things and then obviously go up and, you know, watch up on the screen and the plasma in regards to our performance of the second half mainly, really. And hopefully these guys can look at what they're doing and be aware of why he's making these mistakes, because it's unforced errors, a lack of concentration and switching off that's costing a few of the guys, and it's costing us, you know, some points at this moment in time. I'm not happy with it. A few guys will be coming in. There'll be a signing on Thursday night, and obviously it'll be available for Saturday's game.
All right, cheers, Brad.
No worries, mate.